A puppy that took fright at fireworks has been found by a fisherman 8 months later, living on a deserted island in Hervey Bay. Brandy was found on Big Woody Island, halfway between the mainland and Fraser Island. Her survival has baffled experts.
It's a reunion which never seemed possible.
Sort of hard to believe it was actually her because she'd been missing for so long.
We all thought that she was like dead.
Not looking too distressed at all, are you?
Brandy, a Catahoula hound, is now home after living on an uninhabited island for 8 months. Desley Adams last saw her when she was a pup.
Yeah, we didn't expect to ever see her again after we heard that she'd jumped off the end of the pier in such terror.
On New Year's Eve in Hervey Bay, Brandy was spooked by fireworks and literally ran into the ocean. She swam 3.5 kilometres to Big Woody Island, where somehow she managed to live until she was found by fishermen. But Council Ranger Sally Cripps remembered the story of the dog who jumped off the pier and contacted the family.
Sent her a picture. Waited for the response and we had a very positive response.
Wildlife experts aren't sure how Brandy survived. There's not even running water on the island.
Considering she's been on a sand island for 8 months, it's pretty remarkable that she's in that sort of condition.
Brandy was back at her home near Gympie today, where she's guaranteed 2 meals a day, clean water and all the love she can get.
We love her to bits. She's got 9 lives, we think.
There's no doubt Brandy has a tale to tell. At Hervey Bay, Nicholas Boot, 10 News.